just in everyday life, he's kind of like a superhero. Like, he's one of the strongest, like, little kids I know. Like,
goalies usually do that. I've played FIFA 10.
He has spinal muscular atrophy type 2. It's going to be really cool. Like I said, he has a big imagination, and he just wants to be like every other little kid. And this is going to be a great way to do that.
And for one goal.
Oh, take that, Jack.
Probably the part where we get to demolish the bad guy. Demolish.